Meet the Proud Graduates, 15 students from the University of Belize Central Farm Campus who participated in a breeding sheep and goat production guidance system enhancement project. The purpose of the project was to build the capacity of the sheep and goat industry in Belize through cooperation between the Taiwan International Cooperation and Development Fund and the National University.
Through the cooperation between Taiwan and the technical mission, the government of Belize and the University of Belize, we are able to coordinate this meaningful partnership and internship program to provide these young and promising students from University of Belize with practical experience and the critical knowledge in the field of sheep and goat management, which will equip them with useful skill for their future studies and work, as well as benefit the agricultural development of Belize.
Today, the country is rebounding. Agriculture is at the forefront, together with tourism. Tourism is back. And tourists eat food too, and they eat meat. So you have a greater role to play in helping us to develop this country. We are improving, but we are not where we want to be yet. And you have a very important role to play.
This small sermon was held at the livestock section at the Central Farm Campus, and it helps with the economic development of the country. Education Minister Fonseca says that this is the goal of the ministry.
Agriculture obviously is a key pillar of Belize's economy, a key pillar of Belize's economic growth and development. We have come to understand, because of Minister Mai's leadership and his vision, that there is so much more that can be done in the area of agriculture. There is so much more potential for agriculture being an even stronger pillar, an even stronger force in Belize's growth and development moving forward. It requires vision, it requires commitment, it requires a plan, it requires a good team. And very importantly, it requires that we have good trained workers, good trained people who will fill the needs of that agricultural sector.
Dwayne Moody for News 5.